Hey guys, welcome back to our channel.
So today we're going to be doing something different, something that we're trying to, I guess the word would be repost.
We saw it from someone else, and we wanted to do it.
So I'm gonna say it. I'm a Wolverine. Like honestly, like I'm hairy. I think I'm a dog person because I have as much hair as a dog could possibly have. And with that being said, we're going to actually do the waxing challenge.
But we're gonna be choosing out from little papers that we made. And we're gonna have like just whatever we get, we're gonna wax. So it's like not only the armpit but like other parts of the body. So we are excited.
I don't understand how in the world you're excited. This is gonna be,
I'm used to waxing.
I do my eyebrows. Whatever haters have to say, eyebrows, having eyebrows on fleek is dope, but we'll see how this goes, because, I mean, eyebrows is one thing, but like, I don't know, your body, that's another, like,
that hurts. Probably a little bitch. Okay, so we have the packaging here. And let's get started. So the mysterious hand behind this camera is gonna be giving us the little papers. So you know we choose our destiny. So.
Hold on, reading instructions.
Oh yeah, we are. Oh, it's a lot. Oh, it smells like lemons, huh? Or like.
That smells good, like pine.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It smells good. Almost. Those wax calming. Oil wipes? See, at least they have calming oil.
Man, fuck this shit.
Okay, read the instructions.
Hold on, there's more. Fuck this shit.
Are we
gone? Alright. So, the instruction says don't be a little bitch, just do what you gotta do. Alright, so basically it just says you're supposed to peel them apart.
Okay.
Well, hold on.
Don't you go something like this to
heat
it up?
Yeah, so briskly rub. Basically, that was briefly. Rub them between your palms. Slowly separate the double strips into two. Apply strip firm and press. Apply pressure and smooth over 3 or 4 times in the direction of hair growth. Hold skin taut. Pull strip back quickly as close and parallel to the skin as possible. All that basically said was don't be a bitch about it. Just do it.
Okay. Well, let's start first. Our favorite.
Rock, paper, scissors. God damn it! I always gotta go first.
You always do that. Okay, so. Yeah, let's start
okay. It. So, let's see what body part goes first. Mysterious hand, thank you.
Choose your destiny.
Alright, so, I have chosen my This is a part that we could...
Oh my god, I'm already dying.
Okay, so, my back is about to get waxed. I thought we were gonna.
Oh okay. My god.
Right.
Okay. Turn around. We're not gonna take off the whole shirt. We're just gonna.
You don't wanna see me without a shirt.
Okay. So, what do you. Okay, I'm gonna try to look wherever there's hair. Probably right here in the middle. So, we're gonna wax right here. So, it says heat it up, right?
Yeah,
it was heat. Are you heating it up? Are you nervous?
No.
No?
No.
You sure? Okay, this should be enough. Here we go. It smells so good. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so here is one half. Oh shit. Yeah, we'll put it now. You're kind of sweaty, so I don't know if it's gonna work.
Please don't work.
You ready? Do you want me to let you know? Do you want me to count or just surprise?
Surprise.
Okay. Ready? No, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna tell you. Okay. Ready? Set? Go.
Oh,
shit.
random straight line in my back.
Let me see. Oh my god, look. Oh shit, I'm supposed to put the little. Oh shit. This is only the start. Oh my god. I forgot I'm supposed to like rub like that. Oh my god, you literally have like the rectangular white strip marked on you. You know what? Let's just go ahead and wipe the rest.
No.
I did not expect that.
Can we hurry
that.
This up? I want to have my pants ready. Oh man.
My turn. So. I'm scared. The only thing I would be scared of is probably.
I hope you get your head.
I don't
head.
Know. My head? What do you mean my head?
I'm rip off an entire section of your head.
No. You're crazy! She wants me to wipe my forehead! Why?
You better hurry because this wax is hot. Pull your hair back, yeah.
What in the hell?
This wax is hot, boy.
Oh my god, no. I think we should cut it because.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because you don't have the 12 head.
Okay, so we got the scissors here and we are going to cut it. Let me see. Try to sure. move. I'm doing a lot.
Oh, I'm doing a lot. You got, no. You got my whole bag.
What do you mean? Here. What do you mean? You...
Oh, mama. It's going
to
hurt.
Try to not get my hair on my eyebrow.
I'm sure.
I'm scared. Okay. Are you going to count?
You want me to count or you want to be surprised?
I don't know.
Tell me.
I don't know. Just like...
Oh, is this a prank?
It feels hot. You're supposed to put the little thing. Oh, no, whatever.
No, you're gonna get an infection.
Oh my god. It feels numb. I don't feel anything. Pat it, because it's like oil.
You have the biggest balls by your forehead.
What do you mean? Oh, I feel like I have a big ass forehead. Well, I wasn't that bad. According to my screen.
So, you scare his hand, it's my turn?
I cannot believe that.
I don't want to do that.
Okay, so he got the left leg.
That's like the hairiest part of my body, like the legs. Okay. I'm gonna cry.
And it's funny because I always like pull his.
She like during the day she starts trying to pull my hairs off.
And he's yelling like a little girl. So imagine now. Ready? Pulling his pants off. Oh my god, this is beautiful canvas right here.
I can't wear shorts for like the next month.
Okay, so because I feel bad and because I'm nice and it's hot, so he's gonna be wearing shorts. So I'm gonna wax his ankle like this because I love it. Ready? Ready? Okay.
I can feel it already.
Here we go, my love.
Why did I volunteer for this?
Here we go. Alright. So we are waxing his ink.
Oh, Jesus. Oh.
Count just because I'm nice. I feel bad for you. Ready? One, two, and three. try to.
No.
It's because we're supposed to keep going on it.
Okay, just.
Because it still has yours. This is so sticky.
It hurt worse than the first time. Oh, jeez. Give me the lotion. I hope you get your ass cracked next or something.
Ew. So how do you feel?
I'm gonna kill you. All right, my turn. You wish.
No, it's my turn.
No, you wish.
That's why. I'm so
All scared. Right. Sorry, that disoriented me.
I'm scared. Big toe? Oh, what the fuck? My big toe?
Oh, I know why I'm waxing. Oh, but you don't have hair.
He's lucky because I actually have little hairs on my toe.
Alright, so how do you want to do this?
It's because you're supposed to go like this.
Countdown or no countdown?
Whatever. Yeah. Whatever you think is. Oh my god, it's actually gonna. Oh, really? Hell no! No, wait! No! No! Wait, no! No, I have to say something!
What?
You're supposed to pay at the
end. Okay.
Oh shit, that girl gonna hurt!
3, 2
That's why it hurt because it didn't come up all the way, so I don't know. What do you want me to do? It's gonna be more painful. Okay. You ready? I'm gonna do it inside. Just.
Oh!
No, just so they won't see when you're wearing shorts.
It's a small world.
Ah! Oh, what if it didn't come off? One. She said it gets worse, so I don't know what to expect.
Did you get something like the back of your head?
Oh!
What does that say?
My armpit!
Girl, you shit. We got shit.
But it's still gonna hurt.
So, I'm might
scared.
Have got both of my legs fudged up, but I get to choose the armpit, so
I'm scared because I'm actually shaped, so it's gonna hurt because I'm gonna pull anything.
Ready?
No. I've never waxed my armpit.
Leg of that. Ready?
Come on. Oh my god. I'm scared for my armpit.
Don't move.
I'm scared.
It's been locked in place.
You better pull it like all the way. Wait, you better paste it good.
Yeah. It's properly paced.
You better pull it all the way, I swear to God.
3, 2
No, I'm scared! No! I'm scared.
Ah, nothing came out. That didn't hurt. Nothing came out.
What do you mean the armpits hurt?
Yeah, what the hell? pimples from that.
Ew, what? Oh my god, you did.
One more. Please don't let it be anything.
Oh my god. My armpit is my armpit red? Yes. You were supposed to get the armpits! Okay, go.
What did I just get?
Oh my god, Natty.
I hate my life.
The arm. Oh my god, babe.
I hate my life.
I think you're just meant to get like a wax. Freaking.
After this, I'm probably just gonna get a Brazilian.
Brazilian wax, right? Ready? Okay. Let's see, I'm assuming we have one, right? There's no turning back.
Happy thoughts, happy thoughts, happy thoughts. Me at Disney. Oh, thank you. Okay. Like every dog has their day.
Oh my god, what? Oh my god, that feels so hot! No! That feels so hot! Let's get back out of here. Oh my god, no!
Betty. You wanna count the hands? Move your hands! Move your hands! Move your hands! Move your hands! No! Did it hurt? How come it always... Oh, I did rip my hairs! You see?
Okay, so... We are finally done.
That was the most... non-therapeutic waxing session I've ever had. We still have a few left. I don't know. We might do this again some. No! Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for tuning in and coming back. As you guys know, my store, my Emporium of Ideas, is still open. We have a lot more things planned out. A lot more vlogs. Stop laughing at my store! Vlogs will be coming too, and we have a lot more challenges coming up ahead. Let us know if there's anything you guys want to see us try. Don't be afraid to let us know, because odds are we're going to try it. Anything you'd like to tell them?
No, same thing. Just let us know anything that you would like to see. summer break is coming up, so we're gonna have a lot more free time
to do more videos.
Please like, share, and subscribe. And yeah.
And like we're trying to implement in this channel, random transitions. You guys will soon learn where that is.
Stomach transition.